tough. It's difficult. It's my first time here. I'm not coaching or anything. I'm just came to watch, support, and see what is there. Obviously, you come across experienced campaigners that are also involved here, but that's good because it shows you that teams that wants to go to the NFD, they're giving the players contracts, they're looking after them, they know what it takes to win the playoffs and stuff like that. And I think at this point in time, for me, there's no favorite. The favorites will come out maybe after all the games tomorrow, but yeah, it's tough. And I think it's improving both sides, playing wise, officiating, organization and stuff like that. It's really flowing well, because one thought that, you know, SAFA will use two fields or three fields or so, but I think the way the tournament has been, or the playoffs has been organized, it's nice, it's flowing, it's good coordination, and obviously the competition is also good. You see goals, you know, there's draws here, there's proper planning, proper coaching. You know, some of my ex-colleagues I used to play with, guys are sitting on the bench, which is good for South African football. So yeah, we're working hard, we're getting there. It's just that we need to get it there when it comes to, you know, going to the World Cup, getting some of these players to play on a different level, or getting our players back in Europe. And obviously you need to plan when you come to this competition in terms of your recovery. That's why you need to make use of the expertise that are there, that's been working with you. I mean, now signs are playing a big part of the game. Gone are the days where you can play two games in one day, you know, and still you ready for tomorrow. No. Now it's about your diet, how the physio are preparing. Do you have a bio? Do you have a dietitian? You know, all those things. If you come here and you prepare and you do that, I think you stand a chance. The only thing that will let you down will be your players on the field of play, because you give them everything. You know, this thing of giving players an incentive, so promise them big money before the game or day before the event or during the event. Look, there is quite a few players which Fabian like and will want to maybe work with or can work with, but I'm not having a team, I'm not having an academy, I'm not an agent, I'm not a qualified coach to say I can take these boys and play with them or so. But obviously there is, guys. The question is just that some of them, you find out the age, then you say, ish, it's on the other side of 30 or so. But obviously, you know, that's just a number. For me, if I was a coach here or a scout here, I could have walked away with, from yesterday to today, easily 10 players, which I would have put into teams, about 6 of them before the preseason start. I was there on Sunday. I'm going to go there again straight from here, watch the second game. Very disappointing, but hey, what can I say? You know, I'm a supporter. Legend X thing doesn't work. I'm a supporter, I'm watching the game, I'm learning from the coaches, and I think personally, I think there's something wrong with, you know, the structure, or even, I can't say the players that are in camp or so, maybe the lead, the guys that were there the whole week in camp or so, because you ask yourself that you prepare the whole week. Guys are playing competitive games. You come and play and you're not doing it. I mean, it's very sad. It's sad. It's either, you know, sometimes we must look at it and say, why didn't we pick a team in the NFD to come and play this competition? Why don't we again use under 20s, under 23s to come and play in this tournament? Because, you know, those professional guys, they had a tough, long season. Not to make an excuses for them, but, you know, I'm talking for the players, as a player, and I'm looking at coaching also. You know, I'm not talking about management. I've never been a manager. I don't want to be a manager or something like that. I watch the game, analyze the game my way. I watch players and stuff like that. I just hope today we see something different in terms of, you know, the determination, the hunger, and also the will to want to show that, you know, we just had an off day or something.